No, that's exactly what you won't do. We don't have time for revenge. We can't afford it.
What can we afford?
We can lay low and start over. Please. Come on. Let's go back to the apartment.
We can pick up our stuff and then get out of here. I'll call Mallory. She might have somewhere we can hide out.
Beautiful, listen, me and Nico are in a bit of trouble. Need to get out of Broker a few days. Any of your cousins have a place we could use out in Bohem? Oh, you're an angel. Beautiful and kind, I love you. We'll see you there. Maybe things are not so bad.
This I did not expect.
I was thinking about getting out of the cab business. Last night I had a dream.
Really?
Yes. You and I had a place of our own. A place where people come to eat and relax. Classy place. None of this fast food diner bullshit. We own a real restaurant. Tavern. It's a place of distinction, you know?
I can't see myself settling down.
Not now, but in the dream you've met the right woman. She's beautiful, pure like my Mallory. In the dream, Mallory and me are married and everything is perfect. This could be the start of that. A fresh beginning.
All I know is we had to get as far from Dimitri and...
You're kidding me! Holy fuck, it's fucking burning! The whole place! I've got to go in! I've got to get something!
Leave it, cousin. This place is gone.
They burnt it! They fucking burnt it, Nico! How long it took me to get a place of my own? You got off the boat and I was here for you!
I know you were.
I got here and I had nothing! Nobody! I worked my way... Jesus! It's on fire! Fuck! I've got nothing left! Not my home, not my business, nothing! They took it all!
I'm sorry, Roman. I'm really sorry, but we have to go. We'll meet Mallory and Bohem. You still have her.
And you! For all the good you've done me! How long it took me to get set up here? You don't, because it was easy for you. You had it all from day one. It took me months to get some cash together. Finally, I bought a cab, and then another. Then I got the depot. I slept under my desk at that place for over a year. Then I got the apartment. The apartment you thought was so shitty. Well, it doesn't matter. And now it's gone, along with everything else.
I said I was sorry.
You have a lot to apologize for. Since you got here, I've had my computer smashed. I've been beaten up. I was kidnapped and then shot in the stomach. My apartment got burned down and so did my business. Things have been going so great. Just great since you showed up.
You remember that time when we went to the bar back home and found it razed to the ground? Just a pile of rubble. Everything smashed. Except for that one bottle of vodka.
Yeah, we sat down and finished it off there and then. Wait, wait, I don't want to talk about back home. We're here in America now. And I should be thinking about my life here. My life, which is ruined. Just drive, shut up, drive.
Hey, beautiful. What's up?
No, what do you mean? I haven't been crying since my allergies.
Nico's wearing this new cologne. Yeah, trying to impress Michelle or something.
They're coming to your cousins. Are you there?
Great. See you in a bit, Bill.
My dream? It was just that. A dream. I can't have the tavern now. I have nothing to buy it with. I have nothing.
I told you. You still have Mallory.
But I wanted to really have her. I wanted to marry her.
You can still do that.
I had bought her a ring. That is what I wanted to show you. It was a beautiful ring. Love you. Now I have nothing. Come on. Oh. Roman, pull yourself together. You've been here before. Positive mental attitude. Come on.
At least they want me dead. And
here we are. The beginning of our new lives. Again.